So, let's make some applesauce. I'm going to do that again, except with a bigger hammer, spread them out more. I'm going to try that again. Huge, like 6x6.
Okay, we just about have enough for applesauce, so let's get going here.
Right.
It's almost as neat as you see it in the grocery store.
Yeah. That a little bit, because it will be worth it at the end. Because the apples are slippery, so they don't stack particularly well. It's part of the problem, I think. Now for the big one.